Hey guys, so I have another outfit of the day for you, and this is a Ann Taylor Loft t-shirt that I got. Right now it's on sale on their website for about $19, but I have it in black and in this color, and I have two of each because it's just such a comfortable, like, awesome shirt that I just love it so much. So I think it's called Dolman Sleeve. I mean, that's not what it's called on the Ann Taylor website, but that's what these type of sleeves are called, and I really like how flowy and nice they are, and I think it's funny that it looks like a big, huge square when you extend your arms. Yeah, so, and I'm also wearing this necklace from Garnet Jewelry or something, I'm not quite sure, but I got it on Need Supply Co. On their website. I'll link their website in the down bar. And just underneath this, I just have like a plain tank top, kind of brown color. Just wearing simple black jeans from Urban Outfitters, I think. And my flats are these kind of pewtery silver gold colored flats. From Gap that are just the city flat, so the stretchy, whatever ones. And I love them. And I'm wearing Dubonnet on my lips. Not really wearing any accessories, I'm keeping it super plain. And for my bag, I'm using my fake Alexander Wang bag, my Foco of the Rocco or Rocco. So it has the stud bottoms. And I found this from watching a ton of British YouTubers, and they had found this and bought it off eBay, so I got one for myself, and I really love it. It smelled horrible, absolutely horrible, when I first got it. I'll link the seller I got it from in the down bar. The shipping was crazy expensive, so it ended up being like probably like $70 to get it shipped, and it took about like a week to get it to me, but it's a really good quality bag just for being a bag, and I really like it. I really think it looks quite nice, so have that dangling there, and then as my coat, I am wearing this Silence and Noise jacket that I got 2 years ago. Ryan gave it to me for Christmas. I picked it out, of course, from Urban Outfitters. And this is just my go-to winter coat. I wear this for basically every single day in the winter. And I love it. I like the collar because it kind of is big and sticks out there. So I rock that. And my necklace. And my bag. And that's my outfit. Oh, and Dexter has an outfit of the day too. This is Dexter in his red hoodie. We just got this for him. So this is a wonderful doggy sweatshirt. He loves it. Right, Dex? That means yes. Good puppy. It's got lipstick on him. Okay, so bye guys, thanks for watching.